Hi folks, welcome back to Car Mechanics Simulator 2018. Right, I thought we'll look at something a little special. Down the far end of our garage, we have this hot rod. Smith & Parker Roadster. I thought it should be fun to do. Yeah, I've got a few other cars that need a bit of renovation. I've already done one of these hot rods. Actually, it's another Smith & Parker Roadster, which is from the Hot Rod DLC. There's one more in the DLC which I actually don't have or I've found yet. But we will take this one to the workshop and see what we can do with it. Right, let's get off to the garage. Right, here it is. Let's move it onto a lifter. Right. Get the number plate off, take the back light out. Yeah, definitely seeing better days. Right. Welder. Right, there we go. We'll remove everything, I think. Ah, there's the battery. Swap it with this one. We might as well add that one back in. Right. With the interior. Might as well take that off. Get the windshield out. I think that's it. Yeah. Right, body panels. Listen, Parker. Right, we want a Roadster. Actually, I should put. Right, we need that. Actually, we need all the parts, really. That's all them parts obtained. Let's get him on the car. It's starting to take shape now. Right, that should be all the body panels. And we're missing to put the front plate on. And a back light somewhere. There it is. Right. We'll get the interior. something fitting for a hot rod. Now then, a wheel, a steering wheel. And that one would do. Alright, so that's all the interior in good condition, frames in good condition. Just need now to do the parts. And I think we'll get that painted first before we move on to the mechanical side. Right, what livers we got? Go with that. Here we go for a chrome effect. Let's get it back on the rams. Well, that's come up very nice. Right. Let's get rid of these junk parts. Right, we'll get them brake parts. Right, brakes. Have we got anything we could do brakes? Yes. Those up, no master cylinder. So we're going to need a module for the ABS and possibly a master cylinder, see if it'll repair. Think it did. Radio to C. Soon. Right, get it up in the air and get the front suspension light done. I saw the front taken apart on the suspension anyway. I got quite a bit of that repaired. We'll get these on the list, then we know where we're at. Right, let's see what we need. Quite a bit. Brake calipers. Got that. Vented disc. That. Wheel bearing. Well, we're not going to put performance parts in this one. Last car I did a hot rod, I put performance parts in it. We'll put this one standard parts. Hopefully we've got all the right bits. Oh, we ain't got the suspension struts. Oh, here's some more rubber bushings. Missed some. Right, the suspension. Actually. We can now get rid of all stuff we don't want after we've done this. Right, they can go. I've just gone and sold the wrong one. Right. That wasn't good. Right, let's get them back on the car before we sell them again. Then we can get onto with the wheels. Right. What do we want? 14-inch rims, 165/65. No, we don't want the rims. We're going for slicks, 214, 165/65. That's them sorted. Hopefully these wheel rims are going to repair. Yep, they repaired. Right. Actually, we're going to get, we'll change the colour of the rims. Let me in. Go chrome. That's the front end taken care of now. Apart from the engine. No middle boxes. Right. Right, I think we'll get the engine out and rebuild that now. There's not much of it left. It's a block and the crankshaft. Right, hopefully these will repair, which looks like they have. V8OHV. Even get all the parts for this engine. Right, OHV, we won them. Now then, this one has a turbocharger on it, or supercharger. Right, caps, we need some of them. Thinking these rocker arms. Means it's got push rods. Clip A or clip B, I can never remember for the ignition distributor. I think we'll take two of each. There's a coil B, one of them. Power steering. Alternator. Plugs. Now there's two of them. That's it. Off the top of me for a V8 engine. We'll find out if I got all the right bits. Oh, I'm missing a camshaft. Well, the camshaft was the only item I forgot. There's probably some others. Right, that's that bit done. Right, let's get this rest of this bit. Oh, the clip B, not A. Right, let's get his heads on. Yeah, we are push rods. This is the one thing I hate about a V8 engine. These push rods. Oh, we ain't got the intake for the supercharger. So we only forgot a couple of items, which is so far not back going. Missing a starter motor as well. Right, I believe that's it for the engine. Might as get a starter motor while I remember. Right, let's get this back in the car. Right, that should be enough oil. Where's the dipstick? Yeah, that's enough. Right. We've just not got the rear suspension and wheels to sort out. I'm just getting his gearbox back on. There's no point putting the drive shaft back on because we've got to take the rear axle off. This is not much on this back suspension to take apart. I like modern cars. Thank you. thought of this axle taken care of, so I dismantled anyway. Right, let's put it in name. Let's see what's going to repair. Quite a bit. Right, so we need the brake stuff. Need two of them. One of them. We need a U-bolt, two of them. Two of them. That's everything taken care of. Apart from the rear wheels. Oh, we don't have drive shaft. That's that side taken care of. It's just the wheels now. Yep, just the wheels. 1, 1, 2, 8, 5, 6, 5, 16. Hope that these rooms will work. We'll repair. Only one. So we need a Retro 01B. 16 inch. Got it. Right, it's going. Put, make them chrome like the front. That's them done. Right, I think we're done. Move it to the front of the workshop. And there we have it. Restored to its glory. But there's another one hot rod in the DLC. Which I've still got to find that one. Nathan Parker Eliminator. I think that's what it's called. But this one's turned out very nice. It's a good time to see you there, folks. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy repairing.